Hello friends, welcome to another new video from Health and Techie. Today we are going to see that how to grow ginger indoors. Before we begin, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button to see more videos like this. Without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, what you have to do is you have to select some ginger rhizomes like this. You can see that these rhizomes are already containing some ginger buds on the rhizomes. These type of rhizomes will be suitable for growing very fast, and this will grow into an entire ginger plant within 8 to 10 months. So the soil for the growing our ginger plant should be containing some organic materials. I am using compost, which I have made by my own methods. You can see I have already having some earthworms. If you want to know how to prepare this potting mix, let me know in our comment section. You can use any type of potting mix with some organic components, and you can add something like wood ash and cow dung powder into this. Also, you have to select a container with some drainage holes for that. And now what I am going to do is I am going to fill this mix into our container. You can grow ginger plants very fast using this method. You will get your results within 8 to 10 months, and you can use this ginger to any of your use. Okay, now I have already filled this container with this potting mix. If you are using some organic fertilizer and organic fertilizer, it will increase your chances of getting more bigger rhizomes in your container. Okay, now I have filled this pot with the potting mix, and now what I am going to do is I am going to plant these three rhizomes into this container. So you have to plant it in under the soil in a depth of 1 inch, and the bud should be facing upwards towards the soil, and after that you have to cover your ginger rhizomes with your potting mix. Okay, now I have successfully planted our ginger rhizomes into this container, and you have to add little more potting mix or soil into this container, because you can see that it is not totally immersed in the soil. So I am going to add little more soil mix into the container. Okay, now it should be sufficient. After that, you have to place it where you are getting a partial shade and sufficient amount of sunlight. Okay friends, this is it for today. If you have any doubts, please let me know in our comment section. And thanks for watching, and also don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.